Welcome back to the Fire Digi Tamers. In the last episode, we got our fourth gym badge. We also got a evolution. We got our Grassmon evolved, but he became a dragon, so I'm not sure yet if we're keeping him. Then we got Tilikolf, and now we got a Poke Case Block, so now we can catch some new Pokemon. Hopefully we'll find some cool ones. Coming. Can I get a encounter? Thank you. What do we got? Snidemon. Got him. Final form. Got him again. Got him. Does evolve. We'll see what type that guy is. Next revive, nice. Jetmon! You're cute. What was up, the gold, blue, black, or glowy digi eggs? God, my phone is so loud! Oh, I don't have a bike. Well, that's unfortunate. What are you? And you fell. Of course you did. There. That's dumb. What's going on here? I kind of like that. Ooh, okay. So let's check these guys out. Bug flying. Grass psychic. water. Elect. Oh, that's perfect. And bug fighting. So we have a pretty set 5 team right now, and we just need one more team member. Not bad. Let's explore Lily Cove for a little bit. Actually, let's do some training. Oh, that did a lot of damage. La Pucelle. Smoke wall, cool. I got beaten up a little bit there. Digimon. If you seriously just paralyzed me, my dude. Oh, let me run. Battle. Gatomon. Nice. Not a battle. Actually, would you? Nope, never mind. That's unfortunate. We are back in Nidicove. And I believe we can battle May again. So let's... See what we can do. See what you got, May. Paralyzed for this time. People catcher. Ooh.
Swear to God, you paralyzed me, I'm gonna scream.
Mother. Icon. You are my attack. You are not hurting me. Terra Blast. Waterfall. I'm sure I can go. I'm gonna have to teach it to him anyway, so. He's an evolution of that little bird guy I caught in the safari zone. Ready? Giga Blasters! Really? I thought he was an ice type. Nova Blast! Maybe he's just water. Maybe he's water ground. Maybe water ground. And green. Too easy. And I did a pretty good job catching a good chunk of mons, I must say. Max Repel. That could come in handy. Let's make our way to Mount Haya. Nope. Don't want you. Let me run. Thank you. Oh my god. I mean, are you serious? Well, F you. It's over here. I don't know if I ever cut this tree. Oh, base. Not worth it. Surfing we shall go. Ooh, I'm surfing really fast. That was disgusting. Come on. No, thank you. Trainers, trainers. Waterfall. Death wish. That's a move. Candy, you. Hello. Ooh. Bye. Got both of you. You out, Sakura Storm. Get rid of Synthesis for now. Item, Ultra Ball, nice. Good stuff. Gonna battle? Really? I had no idea. I will catch this guy. What type is he? Dark type. Pure dark. I might keep him for now. Gonna battle? Oh, that's sad. There. You out. Ooh. Get rid of U-turn. Nova blast, waterfall. again. Ouch. Well, that was rude. What else? Ooh, Demi Vimon's already evolving. Into Demi Vimon. Dream. Flatter.
Why do you people like battle?
Trainer. That did good damage. Oh, you're cute. Nice. Thank you. Battle. Mega Drain. Mega Drain. That doesn't do a lot. I missed. Cut. Nope. Did he seriously use Sacred Sword? What's up? Nope. Yep. Nope. Shadow Ball. Nice. Is there anything? Nope, that's dead end. Okay. It is. Nope. Max incense. I think that's a good spot to wrap up this episode. In the next one, we're going to continue climbing up Mount Prior to hopefully stop Team Aqua. Ooh, jeez. But thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to smash that like button, hit subscribe, and leave any comments in the comment section. That being all said, I'll see you guys in the next episode.